Hello and welcome to Cheap Play. Me, Game Move, 6 of Armored Core, Fires of Rubicon. Let's press the play button and wait for the game to start. Because for some mods, or you know, Wii mod stuff, you can do it whenever you want when you're playing the game, but for Armored Core you have to do it in the middle, or before you start the actual game. So while all that's loading, let's go through the list of cheats. Also, in the past, I've had to, like, sometimes do this multiple times to get it to work. And, or at least, you know, with it connects to the internet. So anyway, it's got infinite AP, health, infinite energy, which is boost and stuff. No ACS overload, which I guess is stagger. Infinite ammo, self-explanatory. No reload. Instant weapon cooldown. Instant weapon charge. Instant scan cooldown slash instant reload, infinite repair kits. Oop, we good? I guess it was trying to wrestle control of it. What was it take effect? When you use a repair kit. Defense multiplier. Nice. Edit chrome, which I guess is your money. Infinite OST chips, the only one I've actually used. Oh yeah, for some reason it does that. Sometimes it does that, sometimes it doesn't, or it can't connect. Let's see, make enemies ACS overload, which I guess is stun. One hit kills, damage multiplier, freeze mission timer. Nice. And set game speed. Though I wonder if mission timer is like a timer, or if it's like when things might, you know, if something's being hacked. The only one I've ever done was OST, so let's start with that. Mm-hmm. Really? I'm poor? Heck, it do be like that sometimes. Well, I guess we could do a mission. Do replay mission. What is not an S? Oh yeah, that one. So, let's go through. Well, I guess I could have just looked over there, but let's squish this a bit so that I can actually see it. There we go. It might take a little bit of time. So let's see. Infinite AB. Oop, wrong one. Numpad. Infinite energy. Yep. Now we see overload. Infinite ammo. Cooldown, scan cooldown, infinite repair kits. Might as well make myself invincible. Jeez, you can make yourself invincible? Heck. Though I guess I could have edit comb. Is it just comb? Well, so what is our defense multiplier anyways? It's like, does one just make us normal or something? Anyways, I've played this mission a couple times, even with cheats, and I've never gotten an S rank.
Now they're asking for you by name.
Don't care. We're gonna fly and die. Or hopefully not die. First one I did was when we did the Fires of Raven. Because I was like, well, might as well. Also, the music in this game, absolutely lit. Oh, this is what I have? Okay.
Confirmed. Transport chopper down. Keep at it, 16.
We're under attack! The corporate bird!
I'm just like, well, just constant shotguns. That's one thing I do love about these things. I can just be like, well, infinite shotguns. Because it is quite funny to just absolutely break the game. Might as well kill these guys. I wonder how well this would work with the internet, because I have got it to work with the internet at some point. S rank? How? We used no ammo We didn't need to be repaired. And we did it right quick. This game is terrible. So let's see, what were we looking for again? Submissions. Actually, I don't rightly know. Oh, right, it was to reset the OC tuning, because that was the only one I actually... Bugger. Oh, well. We'll find something else to attack the damn complex. Sure. And, you know, spoilers for, you know, people that are new to this game-ish. It came out, like, what, a month ago? Maybe a month and a half? But, yeah, after you play it the first time, new things happen. And then afterwards... I think the second time you play it, new things happen. I look at a whole bunch of things, and different things are being told. Ah, G5 Izaku. You sad son of a son. Add this in so that you can jump on these guys after the first set.
I represent the Rubicon Liberation Front. Our request is simple. We want you to take out the two red guns. Our compensation will be double Balaam's offer, awaiting your response.
Interesting. Your call, 621.
It'd be interesting to see somebody speedrun this game. Wait and have them just... And have them, what is it? Go through the entire mission, slowly getting weaker, and then do it? I probably should have done that, but I was hammered at the time. Not completely sober right now, but it do be like that sometimes. I mean, that's what happens when you're a god of this universe. Gun 4 and gun 5 too bad eliminated. I can't do that with, what is it?
You can bill me for the AC repair fees, Michigan.
You've ruined our little field trip, Walter! I'll be billing you for tuition fees, too!
Dude, that's it. It'd be interesting to replay that if... Yeah, I've beaten the game 3 times, so... Cheats, like, I've cheated in the sense that I've gotten, like, unlimited tuning. Let's see if I can do this without having it. Because mostly it was, like, 197, huh. Damage mitigation was a big factor, I'd have to assume, because, you know, 15% isn't nothing. And... That could also be quite useful. Terminal armor, I did use that. Bullets. Energy. Hand-to-hand weapons. Ooh, boost kick too. Yeah. Wow, that was super cheap. So I guess I could have gotten everything I wanted without doing the cheats. It was just that the first time around I was like, well, we couldn't get everything, so might as well. I never used any of that other armor stuff. Oh. But it seems like if you do all the arena, you get all that. Wait, why is that restricted? I guess after you play the first time that you have to redo these things, which is kind of weird. Because, yeah, this isn't the lady. Well, let's just say you're not up to my speed. And you need those chips. Nimpad Plus. Do-do-do. And I guess you could have seen, but I can't see. You've got crap ton of chips. Is there anything else to do? Well, we don't... As much as I would want to do some certain missions to fiddle around a bit, I guess I shouldn't do just any mission to fiddle around a bit. That one's a bit spoilery. Even more so. Something quick and easy like your mum. Yeah, sure.
This will be our third sortie together, Raven.
Sortie? What's covering that? Was it Control Alt? Sorry, I have to actually see that. It's a bit smaller. Control game speed. Control Alt Numpad Plus. Damage multiplier. One hit kills. Control Alt Numpad. Okay, we got that in mind. Control Numpad 2. We can make them stagger all the time too. Okay. Yeah, super slow or super fast.
This elevator goes straight to the top of the grid.
Just in case you want to play this game, sadly, super speed mode. My territory.
I mean, once you're out there, the
piece.
Now, can we get this to something just a tad bit more manageable and show-offy? Please. Let's see, Control Alt Numpad negative. Probably should set it to 1. There we go. And then one hit kills, Control Numpad 3. Or Control Numpad 1 at least first.
That's what I like to see. Let's get the cargo launcher ready.
There. Access the container.
Now,
I don't know why they picked this one. I mean, because, you know, story, but still, there's stuff in front of it. What's that? You're constantly stacked? You can't do anything? That kind of sucks to be you.
Now what's it doing here?
Also, might as well. What was it? Numpad 2? There we go. Thing is, I feel like you can play the game how you want. That's why I do these things. That and also the news.
They were using coal for fuel.
That was quite the show, tourist. How about we get back on track?
Come on.
Up in the container. I'll operate the launcher from here.
Guess it do be like that sometimes. We can't spoil everything. Yeah, S plus, because, you know, we did this before anybody would, you know, kind of get out of the first zone-ish area. Yeah, is there anything else to look at? I guess defense multiplier. Turn off all those things. Undo numpad, because that actually does stuff. And was it numpad zero? What's an early enemy that does quite a bit damage? Early-ish. Alt mission. Okay, maybe not early, but still. A mission. Yeah, sure. Is it plus?
You're up against two of the arena's top performers.
Numpad said.
Make sure you're ready.
We'll see how well it goes. Sorry about the audio.
Main system activating.
Keeps going.
Mode. Let's get started, Raven. Astrocrown's pilot, Callsign King, has an 89.6% mission success rate. His reputation.
Yeah, I remember this one being a little bit of a pain. There we go. This mission was a pain, but not as much of a pain as Volteus. Pretty much Volteus was the worst. Show me what you got. Oh right, I don't have unlimited stuff.
Not alone. This is a branch mission. I'll support you.
Oh, you can stagger me to all hell, but that doesn't mean diddly.
This isn't great. You're just a Gen 4! You belong in a museum!
Apparently Gen 8s are a thing in this universe now. But I guess Gen... Like, is this game supposed to happen before other armored cores? Though, if that was the case, and there's a true ending, which is the one where there's synthesis, then, you know. I was wanting to see what would happen if I destroyed these two before.
Do you read me, Raven?
That one comes in.
Augmented human, C4621. We're not here to take back the Raven here. However, we will see if you can do it justice. Apologies for the delay, King.
You're late. Buster already got your truth. We can't teach you. You're strong.
AC Astrocrown destroyed.
Thank you, King. We've lost both of them.
One AC left here.
Not really the hardest mission, as you can see eventually when I post that video. It was kind of odd, I didn't have to use the chips to do it. It was basically this mech. I guess the thing that would make this thing easier is that you still have a whole area of friendlies. Not particularly strong in any sense of the form, but still. You know? S rank, yay. Well, that's, I think, all I can really show, except for maybe the timer. But, yeah, self-explanatory. So, end of this side play. So, please comment, cuz all I comment. Oh yeah, we could do the money. What is that? Ciao. I can't read that from there. Hopefully you guys can. Because if you can't, then bugger. But, you know, WiiMod. Decimal. Is it that this button? There we go. Might as well get those achievements because heck it. As a kid, I would definitely have done this, because I did play, there are two armored cores that I remember playing, one that ended with you fighting a larger mech, nothing else, it do be like that sometimes, like one that had a Gatling gun that had six Gatling guns on it, and then one where you, there was this whole kind of planet thing going on. And if you did the status quo ending, it was like 2 versus 2. If you did the, you know, revolutionary ending, it was 2 versus 1, aka you. And if you did the burn everything to the ground ending, it was 4 versus 1, aka also you. And, yeah. I guess if I wanted to buy all the things to get the achievement, I'd have to hunt everyone down. Because it do be like that sometimes. I do. But, it is kind of weird that they just kind of get rid of the arena stuff for them. Because, like, okay, you've already played those things before. It's not like you can, like, cheat by, you know, playing them again. Just Super Saiyan. I think the big boss, you know, bad guys was, the one with the, where you, there was like planes and stuff, environmentalism, I don't know. Anyways, until next time, oh, let's, or side play, cheap play. Me, Game Wolf 6 of some other game, so thanks and see ya.